My lord, please. I don't know how to help this man.
What's wrong with him?
He speaks of torture, madness. A monstrous ego who tears people from this world and flies them into hell.
Sounds like the ravings of a madman.
Yet, there are moments when his head clears, and he describes strangely dressed Mongols who appeared on a stormy night, chanting with demonic voices. I believe they are real, and that they drove the people of his village mad. A place called Drowned Man's Shore.
In Akashima. I'll look into it.
Be cautious, my lord. After hearing this man talk, I find it harder to sleep at night.
Thank you. Chiharu!
Yasumbe!
Chiharu!
Then take him back.
Chiharu!
Yasumbe!
You're too short.
Sell the beats.
Harvo, just bury it.
I don't care.